very sad that you will not upload that. At least send it to us, okay?
Oh, yeah.
We deserve it. We deserve to see
you. Just want to see me wander off here at Thud and see Bug pop up, don't you?
Yes.
Don't worry, we're still uploading our version of hearing a thud in the background.
Okay, can I do, on three? Should we start recording on three?
I already did.
God damn it, Grendar. 1, 2, 3.
Dakota!
Wow. Okay, no. Was I supposed to say?
Yes!
Oh, God.
Oh, he doesn't do it like 15 minutes ago.
All right, anyways, welcome everybody back. Usual Suspects with Dakota, who's actually playing Ellis. And let's go. This time, I'm not fucked up.
We've exchanged crappy AI at Ellis for a real life bear. All right.
Military spirit here. Picket Park, and on my end, this is probably the greatest thing I think I've ever seen.
Dude, you needed to tell me like what mod you're using. I would have gone to see if I could get them real quick.
Reloading. Let's just say my flashlight is amazing.
Dota.
Help.
It's just a sideways picture of John Cena.
Oh, damn it. The hot dude.
Your flashlight is John Cena?
Yes.
But your flashlight isn't even something that shows up on screen, though.
No, like the light
is
a transparent picture of John Cena.
Why would you do that to yourself?
I don't know.
Oh, Jesus, fuck. No. The older brother. Okay, he's dead.
Oh,
the
brother?
Ah! It's boyfriend! Wow, he goes around.
What? Are you? Did you date every special?
What?
Like, did you date every special here, Laura?
Oh, because I think so.
The guy who jumps on faces. That isn't called dating.
All right, let's be fair. She's got a point there.
Bat squad. Bat squad.
Let's be honest. There's only one guy that I've dated, and then there is his older brother, who, by the way, is Krendar's boy. Oh, fuck!
Thanks, Krendar.
Who is Krendar's boyfriend, and then there is a daddy, who is just, you know.
No. Ex-boyfriend, thank you.
Oh, okay, ex-boyfriend.
I kicked his ass out.
I feel like I came in the middle of the season. I don't know what's going on in this show.
No, you kind of did. You didn't come at the beginning of the middle of the season. You came in near the end of it.
Shit. That's not fun, what?
No, the season can last as long as we wish.
Yeah, that's true, but it's near the end of my season.
Oh, shit! The monkey's got him.
Uh-oh.
God damn it, your boyfriend, Laura. Think I'm with you.
What?
I'm here.
Your ex-boyfriend.
Oh my god.
Got him.
He's so clingy, that's why I broke up with him.
Is there any pills?
Sloan! Oh, Sloan, let me touch you. Oh fuck.
Let me touch you? Somebody is way ahead of you.
Me. It's me.
Yeah, the charger touched him before I got to touch him.
Ooh.
By the way, Dakota, that's our code name for using healing packs on each other.
Okay.
Touching yourself is killing yourself.
Very slight code name. No one will know.
Yeah.
What this means.
He didn't know.
I have not gotten a clear look
confused.
At
where he's supposed to go.
Now.
What
it's
is his shirt?
Actually amazing. It's Sans.
I'm Sans? I'm okay with that.
Really, really fat.
Well, you did say Sans already. You don't need to be redundant.
Where to go.
Back over here. You
I don't know.
You jump over the fence.
Actually, can we go through?
Do we?
Oh, good. We're super separated again.
No, I'm with Laura at least, so.
That doesn't mean we're not separated.
That's not super separated, Judge. That's just separated.
No, yeah. Super separated would mean we're all by ourselves.
Alright, that's fair. Yeah. You got a valid point there.
I always have a valid point. Just
if you think
to you or not is, you know.
Oh, look at Mr. I'm always right over here. Man.
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Thank you.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay. Just.
By the way, Laura, welcome to the world of Dakota.
Oh my god, that's more the older brother.
I don't want to be jerked off.
Well, Laura? Laura?
I know you like doing Laura? It to other people, but dude.
Well, welcome to the world of Dakota. He's a screamer.
I need ammo.
Very loud screamer, yes.
It's ammo. It's good fun times for records. Got my timer. God damn it.
It's okay. I'm a loud screamer too, so it will work.
Oh! You gotta. Yeah, but you got competition now.
What was that noise for, Laura?
I found a weapon.
Yeah.
Oh, dude! Like, this dude is so hot! Why does he have to be a zombie? That's so fucked up! Oh my god! The fucking fuck! I forgot how to use him. The assassin. How do we kill assassin?
Guys, I may or may not have shot a car.
Boom!
Yeah, I noticed that. I kind of found that firsthand.
With your face? You found it with your face.
He kind of ran.
I found them with Sloane's face.
I can hear something that I'm not comfortable with. Oh, that's
what. Is it zombies?
Oh, no. Spitter?
Yeah, he's dead.
Well, at least it answers the age-old question for her, you know?
I'm gonna touch
him. I found his safe house! Ooh, I mean, yes,
it's good
here.
It's good to know these things, isn't it, Sloane?
Yes.
Safe house! Yes!
Reloading. Is it safe in there?
Yes, so far.
When I have my gun out, John Cena is actually right side up, and that makes me feel better about myself.
Okay, I'm gonna touch myself now.
The only way I feel better about John Cena is when he doesn't exist.
Yes!
All.
Oh, yeah.
John Cena.
Oh, yeah.
Everything.
I'm lucky, wow.
You're I was using a bat majority of the time.
Yes, still, you're not the first.
Zero, bitch. You know? No melee here. Thank you. I know how to use guns. Thank you very much.
How did they become better than both of you? That's like fucked up.
That is pretty embarrassing.
Something is wrong in the universe.
All right, time for me to find a gun again.
Let me touch the. Oh no, never mind.
Do we have health packs in here? We should. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them.
There they are, in the corner.
Oh, in the corner. All right. Figure might as well just touch myself.
Should we look away or should we look at you? I don't.
Hey, if you're pink, I don't give you shit with anymore.
Oh, I remember Krandar loves to be watched while he's touching himself.
See, I did that before we came
here.
I did it out in the road.
I mean, this is New Orleans, so you're kind of safe there.
Does that mean we owe him some beads?
I may have opened the door, and there might be some douchebags running.
No, we only owe beads if he flashes. Whenever he's doing that, that's his own prerogative, you know?
I don't need
so, a why are we going back out the way we came?
It's not. It's next door. The door.
Oh, it's beside it. Okay.
Look, Krinder.
I believe you. Yeah, I believe you. It's okay. You don't need to show me and explain it. I get it.
But it's right
do
there.
You? Do you
yeah,
get it?
It's fine.
Are you sure?
I don't know. Sloane really wants me to look at something.
Behind you, there's someone coming for your butt, Laura.
It's me.
It's the black-haired man.
Sorry, it was me.
Oh, there's a boom.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, and there's my friend.
There's a boom. Yep, he boomed all right.
Wait, I have a bomb.
No.
What do you mean no?
I was surrounded by guys. I didn't want to be bombed. Guys, I'm being licked over here.
I'm coming.
You said you love being licked.
Well, yeah. I didn't say you should stop it. I just wanted you to see it.
Hey, come on. Oh, the further we're going to see her is the dirtier we are.
Yeah.
Well, you gotta...
So did you guys want to play the original campaigns also?
Oh, I'm putting up all of it.
The original, well, not original, but like the thought of becoming like family friendly is now out of the window.
Way out of the window.
I'm looking, run!
Is this the real Fuller House?
What?
Is this the sequel everybody wanted?
Oh! How did I?
Okay, seriously.
Oh, that's a witch! Oh, of course.
They all did.
Thank you.
Not actually. DJ and
Well, she's like in her 30s now, so...
Thank you.
Isn't she in her late 30s?
What are you guys talking about?
The sequel to Full House.
Oh.
Fuller House.
Lara, let me pill you.
The chick that plays...
I heal myself.
Take pills.
Holy shit, honey.
Fine, I'll take it.
Well, yeah. Cause she's...
Oh, shit!
She's the youngest one besides the female.
I know, she's about our age.
I've been boot!
DJ is like...
Grindr is closer to DJ.
Yeah, DJ,
I don't remember any of them, so I don't know.
Oh, fuck's sake.
John Cena, guide me.
Ooh, oh, there's a fucking fuck.
Me there's and John Cena are gonna go into this bathroom. Hang on.
Where that? There's fucking fuck.
Yeah.
Cannot see a goddamn thing with this flashlight.
Fucky fuck is the porn version of Marky Mark. So.
Oh, okay. That sounds hot.
Oh, that's a, okay. I'm gonna go.
Where the hell did everybody go? There you are.
Assault rifle.
Outside. Ooh. Unlucky. God damn it! Like moment of privacy. Jesus.
Hey, sorry. Did somebody say privacy? We'll help you with that.
It's just you and John Cena now.
on one hand.
Why are you the worst, Dakota?
No. Look, guys. So this is a female bathroom, right?
Yeah. That's why we're here to watch you, because you're the female.
Why there's like the thingies on the wall?
Actually, you're in the men's room.
You're in the men's room.
Female, what? Yeah, that's the men's room. Ladies' room's over here.
Ah, your boyfriend, your ex.
He's dead, Dakota. Jesus.
No, I hate Diddy Kong.
Fucker, hate Diddy Kong. I did not consent.
Me too. Donkey Kong Country is the worst.
There are some safe spaces, so just run towards it.
In front of boomy, boomy, boom, boom, boom.
Talk about not being consented about being jumped on. That's...
I always consent to being jumped on.
I like written consent in triplicate, please.
With a notary public available.
Yeah. I want to do the marathon.
Hey, Grindar, there's some...
Yay!
You don't need consent when you've got a safe word.
The safe word
is... Do you have a safe word? Oh, jeez! No! Fuck! Shit! Oh, I'm fucked.
There's two health packs here, so Corander, I know you need one.
Where?
Oh my god! There's a spunking spunk!
Spunking...
Awesome.
Spunk.
Is that what they are? They're spunkers?
I don't know how we call spitters, so I just...
Oh no!
Oh my god,
my axe! My axe! Fuck!
Stop touching
me! Oh wait. Lara or Dakota, there's another health pack
in the pack. Holy fuck, that's oh my god, that's a lot of zombies. Holy shit.
Back this way.
Holy crap.
Oh my god, punched me! Oh, you're so hot! Why would you
Lara really needs that health pack.
Yeah, right here.
Grab it and touch her.
I can hear a fucking fuck.
Yeah, we got it.
It's over here. It's dead. I fucked the fucking fuck.
But does that make you the fucker of the fucking fuck, or just the new fucking fuck?
Yes, it does. Both.
Hey. Yeah.
Both of those things.
Oh, the daddy! Oh no, don't found me, please. Pick unlucky.
Wow, Soldier 36 looks very different these days.
Wow, that fucked me over really bad.
That's the big daddy. He always fucks you over.
In the corner. Don't
fucks you real good.
Okay. I mean, if you want to, sure.
Yeah. Oh, the fit.
Okay, I'd be bad. I was really.
So yeah.
Welcome to inappropriate zombie hour, Dakota.
Oh my god, I'm being timed.
Hey, Lara,
see?
Remember how you loved kicking zombies' butts before?
It's okay. I killed him. That's what I do to all my ex-boyfriends.
The Black Widow over here.
There's a health pack here.
I will just stab myself.
SWAT zombie just got shot in the ass. What?
Okay, so before we open that door, it's gonna set off an alarm when we do. So you guys ready? We have to get to the end of this maze.
Leroy!
Not ready, let's go.
Fuck, I wasn't ready either. Fuck.
Oh, this is going to
Don't
be so
worry,
painful.
I
was meeting myself. Come on.
Go.
Thanks for the fire, you dicks.
You dickheads!
You fuckers!
Did you do anything to fire?
Somebody did.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Whose idea was it to bring Dakota?
Earth Dawn. Earth Dawn's idea.
Fuck.
Blame the lizard man in me.
You can't trust those damn lizards.
No, Dakota. Okay, just a little bit of hands, but like, no hands.
Give him the hands!
No hands allowed, you have to use your tongue.
No, I would prefer not to.
Well, that's too bad.
Tongue? Where is that fucking frog that you can climb on?
Guys!
What's up?
Oh.
I'm a lot of dead, almost.
Where the hell are you?
I'm way behind because you ditched me and then somebody threw fire and I couldn't advance.
Listen, I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm in a big room alone.
I don't appreciate
it. Lara, you were further ahead than us.
Well, I'm just in the room, kind of touching people, so
I don't appreciate these baseless, countless accusations.
God damn it, Dakota.
And the video footage will prove I did nothing wrong.
No, I'm being swung by the guys that are really hot, but yet very tough to kill.
I don't understand this word you keep using, Dakota. Why do you keep saying edit? That doesn't mean anything.
Listen, I don't gotta edit my vlog.
I mean, I don't, I just cut it off.
Of course I would run the wrong way. Ow! Stop touching me, you son of a fuck!
Come on! Oh, fuck!
I'm down.
Oh, she came back. Where is she?
I'm in the spit.
Shit,
so
I'm in the spit too.
Move away, yeah.
There we go.
All right, cool. I got 3 hit points. We're ready to go.
Take the drugs.
I have my own drugs. All
right, guys. I just chugged an entire bottle of Tylenol at once. I'll be good.
I'm ready to go.
Dakota, slow the fuck down. God damn it, man. Stop running off on your own.
Around the corner.
Yep, that's right.
Slow your ass down.
All right, Ben. That's fine. Well, maybe if your legs work.
Also, I see a health pack on your back. You need to touch me right now.
Oh yeah, here.
Put up. I'm grabbing
right outside in front of everyone.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it, guys! Stop touching each other there. Come and touch your
good.
Here.
It's more intimate outside.
Yeah, man. We need to share our love with the whole world.
We're here. We're touching each other. Deal with it.
That's right. Oh, somebody pissed off the witch again, I see. That's new.
No, I pissed off and then unlucky killed her.
Yep.
As usual. Yeah.
Fucking hell.
I know what you're talking about.
Alright, what the hell is this gun?
Lara, there's an AK, there's...
Oh, it's a shotgun, fuck that.
Yeah, auto shotgun. Lara, did you heal?
No, but I will in a second. I'm still under. No, don't! I have a med pack!
I know, there's other med packs here. I was just gonna grab one. Boop, there you go.
Boop, there it is.
Dakota, did you want to pick up the shock panel since they can actually be useful? By the ammo.
Got a defib unit.
Yeah.
No, Sylveon, shut up!
What?
My phone.
Who the fuck is Sylveon?
Why is your phone even...
Okay, you guys ready?
No, but let's go.
Never.
John Cena, protect us!
God damn it.
Life will make you ready.
I love that. John Cena, protect me. Oh no, stop protecting me.
Protect me harder.
Reloading. Oh.
Lower. Protect me lower.
A little bit faster now. No, that's too fast.
Hey Dakota, you need
no,
his I think Dakota needs to stream a playthrough of John Cena's sexy high school adventure.
I did. I believe I did.
Awesome.
I almost just shot.
Oh my god.
What? Oh my god! The older brother!
Oh loading.
Hi.
Oh my gosh, he's pounding you good.
Oh yeah. That's hot.
Oh,
okay, look, he bought me a couple of drinks. I didn't know what was going on.
It's apparently an HBO series, damn.
That reminds me of a Kids in the Hall sketch, actually. It was very disturbing.
Oh. That's a name I haven't heard in a while, but of course the Canadian brings it up.
The damn right. And the... You know those guys are only a few hours away from me, right?
What?
Kids in the Hall is
in... I can hear a witch.
Kids in the Hall is in Toronto, which is about a 4-hour drive from me.
No, oh my god.
Please don't be...
That was...
I'm fucking awesome on that.
That was some graceful acrobatics right there. Yeah. But the way he flipped...
Oh my god. I've been good on.
I know. I helped you after you were.
Reloading. We wanted to make sure you got pooed on first before we helped you, though.
Witch.
Where's the witch?
Oh, no leg for you, bitch.
Specialty.
Go ahead.
Yeah, Dakota, watch out for Laura. She goes and pisses off the witches on purpose.
What's that?
Keyblade!
Oh,
did you want it?
Some of them!
Yes! The machete looks like a keyblade in your mod.
Yes.
You're the worst.
Dude, okay, seriously, before we start up the other ones, I need to know what mod you're using so I can get these.
I'll send it to you next.
Yeah. Ah! Here we go, finally. More pistols. Fuck you! Fuck all you from a distance!
Are there any ammo?
Long distance box.
There's a new gun right here if you want it. More ammo.
They have, they have devices for long distance.
Ah, monkey! Oh my god, the dog! Oh my god, I'm being pounded.
Well, that came out of nowhere. Oh, hot.
Oh yeah. I mean,
now
what?
I
don't know.
My volume up, I remember hearing that I changed that noise.
To what?
Whatever the charger shot is, it's John Cena.
Like, dun dun dun, that one?
Oh!
No, like, and it's just as loud as fucking possible.
Why do you do this to yourself, Dakota?
Memes.
Because it's hilarious, actually.
No.
Yeah.
Thank you.
If you say so.
Fire ammo down.
Laura. Laura. Oh, you're touching yourself already, okay. I'll touch Sloan then.
I'm gonna drink some Sloan.
Yes.
And now Sloan's gonna touch Dakota.
Dakota?
We'll have a big touch. We'll have a big touch circle going on right here.
I'm gonna circle your face with John Cena because I feel weird otherwise.
So
you know,
if I
was built like John Cena, I'd be happy. Okay, you know.
Okay, I have a question.
Anybody would be.
Okay, guys, I have a question. So, Krandar was touching Dakota, and now Unlucky's touching Dakota.
No, I touched Sloan.
No, but before that, outside.
Dakota was touching me earlier.
Are you feeling left out?
Oh.
I mean, I touched you earlier, Laura.
There's a lot of.
Oh, really? You want to start that again? Reloading. Unlucky.
I mean,
I don't know what's going on right now.
We don't need extra talk about. You know.
Oh,
I got the achievement.
Sorry.
What happened?
I
think you got the achievement setting me on fire.
No, I got Bernie's achievement setting someone else on fire. First session. I was nowhere near you.
I did it.
Get out of here.
Grandor is all by him.
Yeah.
Anyone wants machete?
I said get out of here. I'm trying to take drugs.
Dakota, do you want the keyblade up here?
There was a smoker behind us I was trying to kill, that's why. But he chickened out, so.
Yeah, because that happens.
Well, he didn't come at me, so.
He didn't come at you, bro?
Nope. He's not a bro.
Maybe he is a bro, that's why he didn't come at you.
Fight me!
There's another machete!
I get it.
There's another machete where?
There, in the bathroom.
Menciente?
Oh, there's another one! Grindar, machete.
Okay. We're all Keyblade Masters!
No, it's a machete, you dummy.
Right there.
This is the second most violent place I've ever seen.
Where did you lost? Unlucky last time?
I don't remember.
I don't fucking remember.
He doesn't remember. He doesn't remember even playing last time.
Dude, I don't remember talking to Bug afterward, who was trying to help me get away from the bed.
He doesn't remember any of this campaign either.
Where was he? What? Oh shit!
Bye.
Have fun.
Bye.
I am having fun.
That's okay. Laura running off on her own is a thing that happens.
I'm here. It's fine.
Keep an eye behind
this. Fucking
maybe
flashlight is the worst thing ever.
Oh my god! Unlucky! You fucking shit! You scared me.
Ah! Fuck! I've been tongued.
There you go.
Thank you.
I don't even know where he is.
You saved me from the tongue.
He came through the hole that we came in.
Oh.
Everybody into the same hole.
This is where.
Oh my god.
Everybody, where we don't use our guns.
Oh, yeah. We're being. Oh no, we're gonna be.
Car lot full of this shit. So.
What? What?
It's an abandoned car lot full of cars that can set off alarms.
Oh yeah.
My ex-boyfriend.
Dakota, careful.
Yeah, walked right by it.
My ex-boyfriend.
Oh, you pissed off the witch too.
Hey guys, let's try to set off every single car alarm in the whole place.
Done and done.
If we haven't already, what?
No!
What's the matter, Laura? What? Oh, you're just surrounded. Okay.
No, I'm just kind of cornered.
That's what he said. It's raining zombies! Holy!
It's just a grinder!
Hallelujah!
Yeah, but it's all rotting meat.
They can't actually do anything to you. Oh no, they can't. Someone is shooting up my ass. Stop shooting up my ass.
Aw, but you know that's the best way to make sure that nothing happens.
Well, that way we don't get any little zombies.
Unlucky. I feel like you need. Oh no.
I don't remember this part.
Yeah, I'm touching myself too. It's okay. Just.
Well, I don't remember the planes. I mean.
Oh, jeez.
Good job. Wow.
Well, he did shoot me up my ass, so you know.
Wait, what? That's not what I wanted to pick up. I wanted that.
Weapons here. Okay.
There we go.
I was gonna say, Krendar, did you want me to heal you, or do you want to wait?
Yeah, go for it.
So, you come here often? Yeah.
Only when you're here, baby.
Oh yeah, I mean, totally, yeah.
Oh no, the older fucker.
Wow, he left a skid mark.
That's not wrong. Oh!
He is the older fuck when you think about it.
Actually, did we? I'm not sure we. Oh no, I remember the.
No, you guys got to this part. This,
I remember
you
the.
You got to the end of the campaign at the very last point when I disappeared.
The graveyard looks familiar, I think. Kind of. Maybe.
I remember I was talking to Unlucky while he was still there and saying how to press left mouse button.
Yeah, I remember that.
And he was saying, I can't.
Wasn't it like, it was just a couple minutes after that we heard the thud, wasn't it?
No, the thud was after.
That's what I said.
It was after the thud, he stopped playing. Oh, the bop.
After he stopped responding and stopped moving, yeah.
And then I started moving again because of my Autobots engaged.
Well, yeah.
Okay, I saw the trailer for the new Transformers. It looks fucking horrid, even worse than the
other new one. What?
Yes, and Optimus turns like evil in the trailer. He kills.
What?
That's stupid.
Oh
it's
no!
Supposed to be
that
like,
must
oh,
be
look,
some kind of like
fight happening.
Fuck.
Oh my god! Oh, they're.
Oh, this seems like an area to sleep.
I haven't watched Transformers since the first movie, even.
It's supposed to be like the World Eater Transformer coming.
Oh, that's boring.
Oh, Omicron. Yeah. Omicron Persei 8.
So is Robot Galactus, is what you're saying?
Reloading. Yeah.
Boring.
Who was voiced by Orson Welles in the thing and bored the entire time. Like, yeah,
where
is
it supposed to go?
More like Borson Welles, am I right? Am I right?
I would leave now if it wouldn't interrupt this campaign.
Oh my god, my clothes!
You didn't need them anyway.
Do you want, like, the ability to do, like, Minecraft log out
what?
Of somebody just... I'm done.
That's why the best time to save funds when playing with my friends is when we're playing League of Legends. Because then they can't leave.
Yeah, there's...
They can't kick me or they lose.
There's no quit option problem. There, yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh, it's my time. Where is he?
Wait, did we
don't worry, I got
here?
It. Covering our backs.
Look out! I got puke.
Oh my god, there's a big daddy! Oh
tactical fire.
Oh my god, I'm cornered!
You got pounded, damn. Yeah.
Alright, it looks like I'm just touching your ass.
I'm getting up!
Wow.
Thank you! Let's go! Did you see?
Now you can close.
Is that the safe house? Reloading. Oh god!
No.
Oh god!
No.
Oh god!
No.
Oh god!
Get inside! Wow! Bye!
Oh,
I love the fact that you're trying to keep me out, and then you immediately get hit by a jockey as retaliation.
I believe that is what it's called, karma.
Yes, instant karma. Which is why I didn't help your ass after that. It's like, okay, bye!
Oh my god.
Zero damage to the witch, you're welcome. I helped. Do grenade launcher can kill multiple enemies with one shot. Gee, fucking really? That's news. Hey, look, right here it says Cena sucks. Cool. Even they know.
I agree.
I was watching you.
I saw it. That was not awkward.
Okay, yeah, I remember this spot. It was soon after this, I think.
All the spots.
No,
I think the mead finally got to him at that point.
We lost unlucky in the house.
Yeah, I'm just saying I remember this part, and it was a little bit after this. It was in this area.
Yeah.
I recognize this this area. It was familiar.
Ferris, stop leaving us behind, man.
I don't like 2 feet out of you.
No, I chased your ass down.
You were standing here next to this, and I was over here.
The only two drinking.
Oh my god, the witch!
Is Mara and Krendar, but Dakota's always in a mild state of drunk.
Yeah.
All right, who's touching Laura this time? I guess it's me. I'm the only one with one left.
Don't
good girl.
Touch me.
Too late. Nope.
God damn it!
You're getting touched, girl.
You really need to work on, like, consent type of, you know, thing? Oh.
Nah, I'm not interested.
Hi, Dakota. So we're on the other side of the spit.
consent's not my thing.
Oh, wow, Chris.
Wow. Well, that's a...
Jeez.
Chris, now you know we are recording this, right?
Should I kick this? Kick him from the game?
You know it's a joke, right?
What?
Canadians
a joke?
Have weird jokes.
You have weird jokes.
I don't know what humor is.
Ooh.
I mean, you created Drake.
Guys.
And Justin Bieber.
I have fire. Who wants fire?
Oh my god, I'm being...
What do you mean by fire?
Okay,
I mean fire.
You've given us the gift of fire.
Yeah.
Are you now? Must now be revered as a god.
Yep. I am Prometheus, bringer of fire.
Shut up, bitch.
See, I'd rather be Maui because at least I can pretend I'm the Rock. Lara, do you want to come down and get the fire ammo?
Can you smell what the Maui is cooking?
I need to talk with this guy. Okay, I talked to him.
I didn't see the smoker behind you because your character's so tall. I thought you were just like cooking yourself. Like, oh. I'm like, what the fuck is going on?
He just needed a little support from himself. Oh my god.
Himself today.
Where is the ammo?
It's right where
they
are.
Oh my god.
Over here.
Jesus.
It's on the other side of the fire. Look for the burning zombies. That's where it is. Ah!
Zombie, he was just stuck. He was my friend and you killed him.
Lara, there's a shot over here if you want an adrenaline shot.
Yes!
left in here.
Let's just stab myself. Yes!
Alright.
That's the good stuff.
One second.
So you're being a little bit emo then, huh?
No. No, I'm just a drug addict.
Oh, I'm gonna drink the shit out of this yoo-hoo.
That was random.
That's what my pills are.
Oh, they're you? What the hell are the Molotovs then?
At least that's healthier for you than chucking a whole bottle of pills at once. Fuck.
Well, this is nice camping trip. Oh my god, I managed to get on fire.
Fuck. No. No.
Yes.
No swiping. Damn it.
You say no, but your body says yes.
See, she's
like. Oh my god, no! No!
Okay, so you guys. You yell at me for the consent joke, and then Laura says that.
Double standards, man, they exist.
I know.
That's the house we lost, unlucky.
You keep saying you lost me. I was technically
unlucky.
Here
come
the entire
me.
Time.
Unlucky.
Gone way before that.
Unlucky.
All right,
this is the room. We had special moment.
Come here.
Sloane, honestly,
teaching you
this
how to
the,
do stuff.
This is the room you died.
Sloane, man, sitting there completely unconscious doesn't mean you're here.
I was conscious. Waiting for you.
Uh-huh.
He was conscious. He was talking with me. He just didn't know how to do stuff, and I teach him.
Like, touch a damn button, apparently.